I don't even know how to structure the sentence, or hell, even the words for the sentence. There's a place that I'm trying to get in, I guess what you would call my soul. It's a place that I'm walking through literal hell to get to. I look back on the life behind me, and man, I see blood and guts just strewn about the battlefield. Some of life is so good, and some, whew, man, it's just the worst thing that people could possibly imagine, which I guess is how it becomes that way, because someone imagined it and they created the hell that we see. It's a lonely road, even when you're surrounded by people that you love. And spending a bunch of time alone, like I do, oof, that doesn't help at all. That makes things so much worse, because your brain just has so much time to think of all the bullshit, for all the little, you know, evil spirits that swirl around our world to be trying to get into your head and toss you in the wrong direction, or keep you from going the correct direction, you know, whichever that would be. I just felt like I needed to record some of my thoughts. I don't know what the hell this would be used for, if anything. Probably nothing. So I don't share a bunch of stuff like that at all. My wife will probably stumble across this, and if she does, I love you. There are two lights at the end of the tunnel. Well, there's one light in the tunnel and two at the end of the tunnel, I guess I could say, or one at the end of the tunnel. Because there's you that came along and just lit my life up. And you're here. You're a physical thing as well as a spiritual thing here on this earth. And then there's the light at the end of the tunnel, which we can see from the battlefield, that is God. And that's where we're all trying to go. And not only do we see battlefields behind us of wars we've already fought, we see thousands of battlefields in front of us, just awaiting our footsteps. It is super beautiful to have a super amazing, just basically perfect for you person to be your sidekick, you know, your best friend, your wife, all of those things wrapped into one. Yeah. Well, that's cool, because this video started off pretty sad, and then I'm happy because I'm thinking about my wife. Get you some of that.